The disrespect that gave Marco in the anime needs to be talked about more often. I didn't realize that Marco was introduced with Whitebeard in episode 151. He looks completely different from when we see him in Marineford. They really gave him a Squidward nose and black hair.